As Kamloops hits record-breaking temperatures, the heat is posing a challenge for those working outdoors. City operations staff and contractors working on capital projects are slowing down or pausing operations for the next few days to make sure their crews stay safe.
Yeah, it's definitely a challenge. Our own internal staff, we're obviously following work safe guidelines, you know, monitoring projects. In terms of the capital projects that we have contracted to contractors like Columbia Street and Tronchio, we're working with them. We do have a few contractors that have chose to shut down for the week. However, some are still going.
For projects like the Columbia Street Corridor upgrades, crews were planning to be on site overnight throughout the week, and this work is expected to continue. However, some work in residential areas will be paused.
We have some work to finish on Shriner. We're not going to, again, we don't want contractors working too early on that because it's a residential neighborhood. So, you know, they've chosen to shut down, and really we support that to keep their workers safe. You know, it's not urgent work. We will get to it. You know, unfortunately, just a bit more time the public has to wait, but we have to respect it's challenging out there.
According to Environment Canada, temperatures are expected to get up to 45 degrees on Tuesday and 43 degrees on Wednesday. A heat advisory is still in place for the region. For Caston and Kamloops, I'm Kristen Holliday.